Terry, welcome to the show, Terry. Seat four, Essex lad. Born and bred?
No, originally from South London, but lived in Essex for a while.
Yeah. Whereabouts in Essex are you?
Sunny Southend.
Oh, don't get better than that, mate. I love Southend. Now, you're a spiritual healer.
Spiritual healer, yeah.
And how long have you been doing that?
It's only come on in the last couple of years. It's been quite amazing for me, really, because I never knew that I had the gift. First of all, I had a little dog who was ill, a little Yorkshire Terrier. He was walking about on three legs. And I thought, oh, no, I don't want to take him to the vets. And I just got hold of him, did my healing hands. I have to do the hands-on. And he jumped off the chair, lived in the townhouse at the time. He ran all three floors like a puppy. So that was when I found out. And then it took a few years. I didn't really believe that it happened. And it took a few years to actually get into it and find out as much as I can.
Really?
That's great.
So your dog's lying there. How do you know, though, you didn't sort of... You might have pulled a nerve ending out and they go, oh, wow, I'm all right now.
Could be like that. Could be. Many people look at it in different ways. It's a very controversial area. And it's the best work I've ever done because I've been a stockbroker and I've been a driver. And this isn't about money at all. When people come back and say, wow, Terry, it's brilliant. It's priceless.
Really?
Yeah, it's great.
All right, listen, if you won some money today, what would you do with it?
I want to go to Australia. I've got a buddy, Ted, who I haven't seen since my son was a baby, and his kids were young then, so they've all grown up, so I haven't seen him for 12 years, so that's what I'm going to do.
All right, Terry, let's do this, mate. I wish you well. Let's get you to Australia. Good luck, mate. Your time starts now.